Celebrating 1 year since ChatGPT's launch by OpenAI on November 30th, 2022, this generative AI chatbot has helped make artificial intelligence a $207 billion industry. But with great power comes great responsibility. Concerns regarding safety and security risks have dominated discussions among enterprise tech companies and governments. So if you're interested in the evolution and the potential future of ChatGPT and how it might impact your business, this video will discuss the top 5 ways that ChatGPT has changed the industry in 1 year. But before we get started, be sure to click the link in the description for TechRepublic's Microsoft Copilot Cheat Sheet to find the right solution for your business. Last month, we connected over 2 million people to the ideal software for their needs. Now let's get back to top 5. ChatGPT sparked a big conversation and spending spree in business software. This ignited a race for companies to bring in chatbots and similar tools that tap into advanced large language models. The rising demand for these tools also sparked new classes and scholarships from big tech and online learning platforms aiming to support skilled workers in generative AI and promote these roles as viable career paths. But unfortunately, not everyone's fully on board with AI just yet. A Pew Research study in August of 2023 surveyed over 5,000 Americans and found that only a quarter of those familiar with ChatGPT used it. In addition, more people use ChatGPT for fun than for work, surprisingly. In the year since its launch, OpenAI rolled out profitable versions of ChatGPT Plus and ChatGPT Enterprise, which blurred the lines of its nonprofit mission. Meanwhile, industry giants like Google, Microsoft, and Amazon introduced their own AI chatbots, responding to ChatGPT's impact. Despite fluctuating demand, businesses continue to seek both closed source and open source language models for enterprise use. This rapid growth has led to specializations in AI solutions, with specialized applications anticipated to create more value compared to broader ones. Over the past year, OpenAI's mission to create safe and beneficial AI has sparked a lot of conversation. Some US companies have committed to ensuring the safe use of generative AI, pledging to prevent misinformation. In cybersecurity, some use generative AI to fortify defenses, while others exploit it for threats like crafting phishing emails. Although these AI-generated emails are generally less effective. As for media outlets like the New York Times, they have discussed legal actions due to ChatGPT's new summarization capability potentially affecting their business. ChatGPT's growth in creative domains has significantly impacted artistic and developmental landscapes. On one hand, it's a powerful assistant that supports the workflows of all types of creators. On the other hand, it's raised some major concerns. In Hollywood, the four-month-long 2023 writer's strike saw a major win against AI in their new contract. The agreement states that AI cannot be used to write or rewrite scripts, and AI-generated writing cannot be considered source material, which prevents writers from losing out on writing credits due to AI. And finally, what's next for ChatGPT? OpenAI expanded GPT-4 by adding speech in November of this year and launched GPT-4 Turbo on November 6th, which is an improved version of the underlying model with more knowledge and enhancements. They plan to make ChatGPT handle different types of information and video by 2024. Additionally, rules around generative AI have been evolving. Recently, countries in the US, UK, and others in the G7 released security guidelines for AI. These guidelines could influence how ChatGPT and other AI chatbots develop in the future. That wraps up the top 5 ways that ChatGPT has revolutionized the AI world in just 1 year. If you'd like to stay up to date on the latest in artificial intelligence, then head over to techrepublic.com to read more. Until next time, thanks for watching and happy birthday, ChatGPT.